solve the PDE equation P equal to 2qx. First, the n type la vandirukken paakano. This f of x term irukku, p term irukku, q term irukku. So x p q irukku appadina nammoda n type la irukku parunga standard type 2 and the format la irukku x p q. So appo inga first nam ezhudano the given PDE is the form standard type 2. So standard type 2 kaana procedure nam inga follow panna porom. 2 kaana procedure enna kuduthirukanga, set q equal to a, q oda place la a appdinu inga set pananum. So step 1, step 1 2 nu edhi eludrona nam convenient kaga eludrom, idu direct ah kuda eludhikalam. Q equal to a appdinu assume pandrom. Q equal to a nama given equation la assume pannanum. Appa p equal to 2qx in irukkirathu 2ax naagum. So p equal to 2ax. Aduthathu enna koduthirukanga, solve for p in terms of x and a. Namakku yerkenave adu p equal to nu da irukku. Appa inda question la vandu thaniya solve pannanum avasiyam kedaiyathu. Appadiye vittiralam. Step 2. Step 2 indrathu general equation g z equal to pdx plus q dy. Inge p term namakku 2ax irukku, 2ax dx. Q term nam assume pannadhu a dy. Idha integrate panna namakku answer kadachum. Step 3. Step 3 indrathu idha integrate pandrathu. Integral of dz equal to integral of 2ax dx plus a dy. Is it equal to 2a constant, x integrate panna x square by 2 plus a constant, integral dy pannum bodu y plus c. Idu cancel ayirum. Is it equal to a x square plus a y plus c. In the equation da complete integral. The complete integral.